reset 1.5. Word problems. Now the first example is 2 divided by 3. The sum of twice smaller number and thrice the greater number is 19. Find the numbers. This is very simple example. Let greater number be x, smaller number is equals to y. Therefore, from the first condition, x minus y is equals to 3, and from the second condition, thrice the greater number is equals to 3x. Twice the smaller number is equals to 2y. Therefore, from second condition, three x plus 2y is equals to 19. This is equation number 2. And the equation number is 1 is x minus y is equals to 3. Therefore, multiply equation number 1 by 2. Therefore, 2x minus 2y is equals to 6. This is equation number 3. And second equation is 3x plus 2y is equals to 19. Therefore, equation 3 plus 2. That is plus 2y and minus 2y will get cancelled. Therefore, 2x minus 2y is equals to 6 and 3x plus 2y is equals to 19. If I add these two equations, 2x plus 3x is 5x and 6 plus 19 is 25. Therefore, x is equals to 25 upon 2. Therefore, x is equals to 5. Now put x is equals to 5 in equation 1, and that's why x minus y is equals to 3. That's the difference of the two numbers. 5 minus y is equals to 3. Therefore, y is equals to 5 minus 3, and that's why y is equals to 2. Therefore, the required numbers are 5 and 2. Question number 2. Complete the following matrix. See this figure. That is 2x plus y is equals to 8. This one side, second side is 2y. And this says that I am a rectangle. Opposite side, 4x minus y. And another breadth is x plus 4. Find values of x and y. Find my perimeter and area. See this. Opposite sides of the rectangles are congruent. That is of the equal length. Therefore, 2x plus y plus 8 is equals to 4x minus y. And simplify these equations. That is a 2x minus 4y plus y equals to minus 8. And that's why minus 2x plus 2y is equals to 8. Now we can simplify this equation also, that is dividing on both sides by 2, then you will get minus x plus y is equals to minus 4. This is equation number 1. Write the reason. Dividing on both sides by 2. Also, breadth is equals to 2y is equals to x plus 4. X minus 2y is equals to minus 4. This is equation number 2. Therefore, equation 1 plus 2, that is the range of plus x and minus x, that will get cancelled. Therefore, we add these two equations. Minus x plus y is equals to minus 4. X minus 2y is equals to minus 4 plus x minus x get cancelled. Plus y and minus 2y, that is a minus y. Minus 4 minus 4, that is minus 8, and that's why y is equals to 8. Put y is equals to 8 in equation 2. Therefore, equation 2 is x minus 2y is equals to minus 4. X minus 2 into 8 minus 4, therefore minus 16, x minus 16 is equals to minus 4, and that's why x is equals to minus 4 and plus 16, that is 12. Therefore x is equals to 12. Therefore, the length of rectangle is equals to 4x minus 1, that is 4 into 12 minus 8, that is equals to 48 minus 8 and 14. The breadth of rectangle is equals to 2y. That is a 2 into 8 is equals to 16. Therefore, area of rectangle is equals to length into breadth. That is 40 into 16. That is 6400 square unit. Also, perimeter of rectangle, that is a 2 in bracket L plus B, 2 in bracket 40 plus 16, that is a 2 into 56, that is 112 units. Now next question, therefore we write the answer here. Area of rectangle is 64 square unit. And perimeter 112 units. Question number 3. The sum of father's age and twice the age of his son is 17. If we double the age of the father and add it to the age of his son, then sum is 95. Find their present ages. Solution. Let the father's age be X years and the present age of son be Y years. Therefore, from the first condition, X plus 2y is equals to 17. This is equation number 1. Also, from second condition, to x plus y is equals to 95. This is equation number 2. Now multiply equation number 2 by 2. Then you will get or equation 1 by 2, then that's also possible. Equation 1 by 2. That is a 2x plus 4y is equals to 140. This is equation number 3. Equation 3 minus 2. Therefore, 2x plus 4y is equals to 140 and 2x plus y is equals to 95. Make their subtraction, change the sign. Therefore, 3y is equals to 45. Therefore, y is equals to 45 upon 3. Therefore, y is equals to 3. 45 upon 3, that is 15. Put y is equals to 15. In equation 1, therefore, x plus 2y is equals to 17. Therefore, x plus 2 into 15 is equals to 17. Therefore, x plus 30 is equals to 70. Therefore, x is equals to 70 minus 30. Therefore, x is equals to 40. And that's why present age of father is 40 years and present age of son is years. Now next question, question number 4. The denominator of a fraction is 4 more than twice its numerator if 6 is subtracted from both the numerator and the denominator becomes 12 times the numerator. Find the fraction. Now let numerator of the fraction x also the denominator of the fraction by from the first condition y is equals to 2x plus 4, therefore 2x minus y is equals to minus 4. This is equation 1. From second condition, y minus 6 is equals to 12. In bracket x minus 6, therefore y minus 6 is equals to 12x minus 72, therefore 12x minus y is equals to 72 minus 6, and that's why 12x minus y is equals to 66. This is equation number 2. This is equation 1. Now, equation minus 1, that is 12x minus y is equals to 66, and 12x minus y is equals to minus 4. 2x minus y is equals to minus 4. Make their substitution by changing the sign. And that is 12x minus 2x, 10x. 66 plus 4, that is 70, therefore x is equals to 7. X is equals to 7 in equation 1, that is 2x minus 5 is equals to minus 4. 2 into 7 minus 5 is equals to minus 4, therefore 14 minus 5 is equals to minus 4, therefore y is equals to 14 plus 4, that is y is equals to 18. Therefore the numerator x is equals to 7, denominator y is equals to 18, and that's why the fraction is 7 upon 18. Now next, Question number 5. Two types of boxes A, B are to be placed in a truck having capacity of 10 tons when 150 boxes of type A and 100 boxes of type B are loaded in the truck it weighs 10 tons but when 260 boxes of type A are loaded in the truck it can still accommodate 40 boxes of type B so that it is fully loaded. Find the weights of each type of the box. Let the weight of a box of type A is X ton and the weight the weight of box type B is equals to 1 ton. B is not there. Therefore, 150x plus 100 and y is equals to 10. Therefore, dividing on both sides by 10, then you will get 15x plus 10y is equals to 1. From second condition, x plus 40y is equals to 10, dividing again both sides by 10, then you will get 26x plus 4y is equals to 1. 26x plus 4y is equals to 1. This is equation number Then equation number 1 is 15x plus 10y is equals to 1. This is equation number 1. Now multiply equation 1 by 2 and 2 by 5. That's why y variable is eliminated. Therefore, multiply equation 2 by 5 and 1 by 2, 130x plus 20y is equals to 5. 30x this is equation number 4 and 30x plus 20y is equals to 2. This is equation number 3 because we are multiplying equation number 1. Now subtraction equation 4 minus 3. That's why you will get 130x plus 20y is equals to 5 and 30x plus 20y is equals to 5. That is a 2 subtraction minus minus. Therefore 100x is equals to 3. Therefore x is equals to 3 upon 100. Put x is equals to 3 upon 100 in equation 1, therefore 15x plus 10y is equals to 1, therefore 15 into 3 upon 100, 10y is equals to 1, therefore 45 upon 100 plus 10y is equals to 1, therefore 10y is equals to 1 minus 45 upon 100, therefore 10y, that is 100, minus 45 upon 100, that is 10y is equals to, therefore 55 upon 100 is equals to, therefore y is equals to 55 upon 100 into 1 upon 10, and that's why y is equals to 55 upon 1000. Therefore, width of box type A is 3 upon 100 ton, and width of box B type B is 55 upon 1000 . Note that 1 ton is equals to 1000 kg. Question number 6, last question. Out of ₹1900, Vishal traveled some distance by bus and some distance by aeroplane, but that is a bus travels with average speed 60 km/h and the average speed of aeroplane is 700 kilometer per hour. It takes 5 hours to complete. The journey. Find the distance we shall travel by bus let We shall travel X kilometer by bus and Y kilometer by plane. Therefore, time is equals to distance upon speed. Our speed is equals to distance upon time. Therefore, time we require the time here. Therefore, time is equals to distance upon speed. Therefore, time taken by Vishal while traveling by bus x upon 60 hours. Also, time taken by Vishal while traveling by plane x upon 700 hours. From first condition, x plus y is equal to 1900 and x upon 60 plus y upon 700 that is equals to 5. This is equation number 2. Now the LCM of 60 and 700 is 2100. Multiply equation 2 by 2100 on both sides. That is 2100 in bracket x upon 660 plus y upon 700 is equals to 2100 into 5. Therefore, 35x plus 3y is equals to 10,500. That is 10500. This is equation number 3. Now multiply equation 1 by 3. Therefore, the equation becomes 3 in bracket x plus y is equals to 1900 into 3. 3x plus 3y is equals to 5700. This is equation number 4. Equation 3 minus 4, that is 35x plus 33y is equals to 10500. 3x plus 3y is equals to 5700. Make that subtraction. Therefore, 32x 4800. That subtraction. Therefore, x is equals to 4800 upon 32. And that's why x is equals to 150. Therefore, we shall travel by buses continue.